Oh! Thank you. Thank you. deep ascends in dangerous dreams. It offered the hive mind answers, but severed them instead. It offered the severed godhood, but crippled them instead. But it has not yet offered me anything. Why does it remain silent? After everything, am I still unworthy? I keep putting this off, but everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say, I'm sorry. So why don't I feel like I am? I try, but it sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me? I've felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it, will that make it go away?
The pressure is building within me.
Oh.
seen the jet black skull behind the visor of the astronaut. I recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free. If it can show the world one face, then another. Have I met it before? Was the name that sat on its head, was it the first one who said, "Do you see the white shadow?" To drive afterwards? I had no idea. But what about prep time and recovery? I'm in the middle of a lot right now, so... No. I wouldn't want anyone present. No one can know about this. Everyone is overbearing and controlling, and I haven't even told a single person about... If they found out I was here, that we were talking...
pitch black guilt. Guardian of Hades, do you cast the white shadow?
Thank you.
everything now. I know why I deserve to be here. The crash. That's why I belong. It's always the crash I return to. Do you see the white shadow?